take a step back. Now let's take a step back. There was no knock. It was no knockdown. I'm the one getting punched, by the way, so I didn't feel the punch, and it was definitely just me twisting my ankle. It was it was Jacobs pushing me down as well. The referee kept warning Jacobs also that he was pushing me down with his elbow. I normally go down low like that, so you know it's not the first time it happened. So it's a mix of a lot of things, but it wasn't a clean punch to knock me down. It was all my ankle. And if it was a punch, then why didn't I stay down? I was up at the counter 2 or 3 on 1 foot, so definitely wasn't a punch.
And I believe the WBA middleweight champion, Daniel Jacobs, online. Daniel, you want opening statements and maybe a response to that?
Well, I came in briefly, and from what I hear, he's saying that last shot wasn't a punch that put him down. I don't know what my eyes were seeing, or I don't know what my fist felt. But in my opinion, and I think if you clearly go to the video and the replay, it was a punch that put him down. It was the uppercut that started, which had him back, withdraw and back up, and then it was the overhand right that put him down. So
the overhand right grazed the back of my head. The overhand right grazed the back of my head, but my ankle was already twisted. It was a tricky shot.
It could be a graze. It could be whatever you want to say it could be, but it put you down. Listen, let me give my opening statement, please. I just got on the line.
But it didn't keep me down. If I was hurt, I wouldn't have gotten up.
Okay, allow me to have my opening statement, Sergio, please. I just got on the line, brother. Show some respect. I just got on the line.
Thank you, everyone, for being on the call.
You forgot one more person, brother. You got one more person, Sergio.
I want to thank what? Danny Jacobs?
That's it. That's my man.
Go
That's
fuck
my yourself. Man.
I'll see you in 2 weeks, homeboy.
Well, let's do it on September 9th. You already know, Sergio. I'm coming for you, brother. I'm coming for you.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Secback. Take a step back.